can see the rain coming down. Sit going. Again, kicking for space. He's picked his spot nicely this time. That's short of the try line, though you will never be able to see it as it's underwater. Colin Fisher throwing on defence. There's a fine catch by Ian Barnes. Sit going. That must be very close to the try line. 15 is Bruce Hay. You've never seen conditions like it. The man who got the rough stuff in that maul situation is Scotland's new fullback, Bruce Hay. McCann. Sit going. There's a gap. Kirkpatrick. Hamish McDonald. And the All Blacks have scored. Here it is. A gap appeared as Sid Going got it from the ruck. He went through. The support was there from Callison and Kirkpatrick. And Hamish McDonald joined them soon after. And his great friend, Ian Kirkpatrick, made the switch to Hamish McDonald. All Blacks 4, Scotland 0.